Martin, it is being celebrated this year on the 3rd of March. Well, what I know about the International Children's Radio Broadcasting, that this is a day when children take over all the media houses, and by this I mean each year children are given a theme and they get to express themselves, and children get to be DJs, they get to be they'll get to operate the tools that adults operate on a daily basis, they get to be DJs like myself, and I'm very excited to be celebrating this. And this year's theme is Hear Our Voices, Protect Us, We Are the Future. But the debate is, are we the children of Zambia being heard? We do not only want to be heard on such special occasions, but want to be heard every day. And that's the solution that we, the children of Zambia, are coming up with. We don't only want to be talked about when something bad has happened to us, but when great things are also happening to us. So we definitely need to be heard, to be protected. We need to be loved, because we are the future. That's me, Kathy, from Lusaka Voice.
Hey, what's up? You are live on LusakaVoices.com. I'm Joala Mutanga, and today is the International Children's Day of Broadcasting. Now, if you're a kid and you're not here, you are definitely missing out, because today is the day that kids' voices are going to be heard and are going to be seen on TV. This year's theme, is Protect Us, Hear Our Voices, We Are the Future. And if you're not here, you have to get here now.
Keep on watching LusakaVoice.com, because it's live. We'll still come to you. We want you people to enjoy this day. So keep on watching for more information. Just keep on watching so that you people can know what Lusaka kids want and what a lot of children in Zambia want. Thank you. Deuces.